It's a glorious day and you're here with two guys and a dog. It's Tommy Damo and our little buddy Chew Man, the always hungry Jack Russell, who's never afraid to voice his opinion. Bringing you the hottest action in Gippsland with a light-hearted look at the world and tons of feel-good music. When asked about this show, Darren Hinch said, "Shame, two guys and a dog, shame." Hello and welcome to Two Guys and a Dog on 104.7 Gippsland FM. I'm Damo.
And I'm Tommy. And this week we'll be talking about Spartan at Mount Baw-baw, healthy ballroom dancing in Morwell, the Tarrabulga National Park, a beautiful random act of kindness, and how to beautifully capture the amazingness that is Gippsland.
Plus, as always, we'll bring you lots of great tracks to help you feel amazing. But before we do that, smiling boosts your mood. Smiling also helps your body release cortisol and endorphins, providing health benefits including reduced blood pressure, increased endurance, and a strengthened immune system.
For me, ice cream always puts a big smile on my face. Put a big smile on your face with Bo's Ice Cream. Head down to locally owned and operated Bo's Ice Cream in Morwell, Traralgon and Sale and get all the health benefits a big smile brings.
Speaking of feeling good, let's get inspired and get your body rocking with Don't Hold Back by the Potbellies.
Reconcile the dark. up cause your life's difficult. That's typical, but you get what you give. Karma is reciprocal. I don't cut the cooler people on my nuts. Can't see why I'm crippled, but they're stuck up in the ruts. Quick to make a fuss, let it bust in a bubble. So this is my rebuttal too, we like it when it's trouble. I got a couple of bones to pick. It's your life, don't why take ownership. Get up, stand up, throw your hands up. While I hijack your mind back from propaganda with anti-slander, truth and candor. And it's good for the goose as it is for the gander. Every gambit of the planet reaps what it sows. So forget about your hair and forget about your clothes. Same goes for your woes, for the moment is priceless. Pimpity blues becomes midlife crisis. You get wiser, older, fatter. Lose your mind and control of your bladder. Night as a hatter, pissing in your pants.
But everybody's lucky if you give them a chance.
To your passion and follow it up. Either that or let the madness swallow you up. How full is your cup? Half full or half empty? You're the envy of plenty. Tread gently. Apathy is deadly. And if you got seed to doubt with means to sprout, you need to weed them out. I read about people with real cares. I feel for the hunger stricken, killed and dying. Children die there from extreme poverty. In perspective, my problems don't bother me. Think positive, forget about the negative. There's never been a better time to get your shit together. It's bad etiquette to bitch and moan with your nice clean clothes and your mobile phone. If you can't see your feet cause you overeat, and that's your biggest trouble, then your life is sweet. Not sleeping on the street, then you probably got it good. Get up, put your head up if you can, then you should.
Australian hip-hop band Butterfingers with Get Up Out of the Dirt. Sounds like you on a Friday night, Damo.
It certainly does.
So that song really captures the essence of Australia. It doesn't really matter where you start. You can always lift yourself up.
Yes, that's right, Tommy. And that's where, on the 25th of February, Spartan Australia brings their biggest event of the year, the Trifecta Weekend, to Mount Borbor Village. Now, Spartan is a global extreme wellness platform helping humans become unbreakable. Now, there are races in Japan, Taiwan, USA, China, and throughout Europe, just to name a few. It goes to show how amazing our region is that Spartan have their signature race weekend at Mount Borbor.
So the races range from a 5 kilometer sprint with 20 obstacles up to the ultra 50 kilometers with 60 obstacles. This is insane, Damo.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah, so the obstacles include things like carrying 20 kilo balls.
Oh my God.
Crawling under barbed wire, rope climbs, and wading through swamps.
I'm really having flashbacks to my army days here, and I'm really not wanting to go there. But if you are the more adventurous time, type, let me speak correctly. I'm struggling with that barbed wire thought in my head.
Yep.
If you're the more adventurous type, the Gippsland Trifecta at Mount Borbor is the perfect opportunity for you to get out there and give it a go.
So if you don't want the strain, Mount Baw-baw is a beautiful location to enjoy watching others suffer. That's more my speed, Damo.
Bit of schadenfreude. You like to sit there and get pleasure from others, not others' misfortune.
Oh, absolutely.
But it's a perfect opportunity for a beautiful, leisurely drive up to Mount Baw-baw and enjoy the fun, whether you're being a Spartan or you're laughing at the Spartans. Unless you are a true Spartan and you want to run, crawl, and wade your way up the mountain.
Yeah, I think watching's more my speed, Damo.
Well, for more details, search Spartan Mount Baw-baw in your favorite search engine of choice.
You got the biggest brown eyes, and you know.
Australian rock legend Chrissy Amphlett from the Divinyls with I Ain't Gonna Eat Out My Heart Anymore. Chrissy gained widespread attention for performing on stage in a school uniform and fishnet stockings and was notable for her brash, overtly sexual persona and subversive humour in lyrics, performances and media interviews.
Actually, you at the nightclubs over the years, Damo, I think you've been pretty similar to that.
Yeah, I've been pretty brash with my fishnet stockings, of course. Plus, you also heard No One Knows by Queens of the Stone Age, a chart-topping hit that received critical acclaim for its killer riffs to spare.
Taking care of your health is very important, particularly to help you live a long and happy life.
Unfortunately, the thought of exercise can be a huge demotivator for many. I know it is for me sometimes, but it doesn't need to be. You can keep yourself in good physical and mental health, plus having lots of fun at the same time.
Norm and Linda of Latrobe Valley Dance Promotions, Inc. will help you have fun, meet new people, and improve your health.
Every Thursday night, they host social ballroom dancing with lessons. Beginner to advanced, you can have lots of fun learning, dancing, making friendships, all the while getting your heart ticker pumping, plus connecting with others in a great way that helps improve your mental health. And it's only $5, Tommy, only $5. You can't even get a coffee for $5 nowadays.
No, you certainly cannot. So do your mind and body a favor and head down to the Latrobe Valley Dance Promotions Social Ballroom Dancing at the Guide Hall, 18 Margaret Street in Morwell, from 7 p.m. each Thursday.
And for more information, email latrobevalleydancepromotionsinc@gmail.com.
One more time, Damo.
latrobevalleydancepromotionsinc@gmail. And you can search Latrobe Valley, if I can speak, you can search Latrobe Valley Dance Promotions in your favorite web browser of choice. Because after all, you're not really living
unless you're dancing.
She's got the look.
From the album Look Sharp, and one of the most successful singles in 1989, that was Roxette with The Look. Damo, a look that you had in the 80s as well, the spiky blonde hair.
I did. I went from a mullet to spiky hair flat top.
Take us all the way back to 88 was the Four Seasons with Oh What a Night, which with its original title is December 63.
What are we grateful for in Gippsland this week? Well, often we have magic right in front of us to appreciate. Plus, gratitude helps you relish good experiences, improve your health, and deal with adversity.
Gippsland is jam-packed with many amazing people and places, and the Tarrabulga National Park is just one of those.
The Tarrabulga National Park is home to one of the last undisturbed remnants of the native eucalypt temperate rainforest, and I'm not going to say that again, that once covered the Strzelecki Ranges. There's plenty of tranquil walking opportunities, and it's a delightful setting for a social picnic with friends and family, with picnic tables, electric barbecues, a picnic shelter, and toilets with disabled access. And Tommy, we always need to remember when we go to a beautiful area like that to take our rubbish with us.
Absolutely. So the Tarrabulga National Park provides many amazing photo opportunities. There's mighty giant mountain ash trees.
The mighty mountain ash tree!
Right through to the tiny fungi and ferns.
Little baby fungi.
And a plethora of birds. And wildlife. No?
Snap. Yeah. No.
And wildlife to snap and share with your friends. So things like lyrebirds, crimson rosella, wombats, wallabies,
skip,
echidnas,
spike,
and the ever mysterious platypus.
The Tarrabulga National Park is a fantastic place to relax and achieve that work-life balance we all need, Tommy. So you can get more details, you specifically and everybody else can get more details from visitlatrobecity.com or parks.vic.gov.au.
Great mental well-being is a state that enables you to cope with the stress of life, realize your abilities, learn well, and work well. Relaxing, connecting with others, and looking after your physical health are all great ways to improve your mental well-being.
That's great to know, Tommy, and what better place to relax, connect with others, and exercise than at the Morwell Bowling Club. Their fully covered green enables you to get out for a roll with great people, regardless of what Mother Nature throws out.
The Morwell Bowling Club friendly staff always greet you with a smile and make you feel at home so you can relax and focus on enjoying life.
Take care of your mental health by relaxing, connecting with others, and exercising at the
Morwell Bowling Club.
Not my fault, it can't be my fault that you speak to me the way you do. Now I'm split in two, I'm half me and half you, but I hate us both, don't you? No, of course you don't, of course you don't. You say life is peachy without me, of course you don't, of course you don't. You say life not your fault, it can't be your fault that I let you crawl inside my head. Cause now you know my places and you know that face, but I hate this taste, don't you? No, of course you don't, of course you don't. You say life is peachy without me, of course you don't, of course you don't.
ever lovely Australian singer-songwriter Missy Higgins singing about her feelings following a breakup from her boyfriend. Plus, you heard Island in the Sun by Weezer, a song that you can just chill and relax to on a sunny day.
Oh, absolutely. Preferably with a nice cold one, Damo.
Taking in the rays, keeping cool with a nice beverage. One of your favourite times, Tommy?
Oh, absolutely.
And it's always great to see random acts of kindness and generosity.
Lynn writes into us, I was getting on the bus at Albert Street in Moe. I watched a teenage boy help an elderly woman with a walking stick onto the bus. He was so careful with her, he assisted her every step of the way. The woman had a big smile on her face. They both sat directly across from me, and just as I was about to compliment her with having a wonderful grandson, the boy looked at her and said, My name's Chris. What's your name, ma'am?
Random act of kindness happen around us all the time. That's really wonderful to see. Now, and if you've seen a random act of kindness or generosity, we'd love to hear about it and share it here on 104.7 Gippsland FM. So email us at info@gippslandfm.org.au. Promoting and sharing the amazingness that is Greater Gippsland right here on
104.7 Gippsland FM.
Feel it, baby. I swing.
Was Australian singer Kaz James with DJ Dylan Burns as the Body Rockers with an all-time favourite dance song, I Like the Way. Followed by your big screen action star Mark Wahlberg from his hip-hop days in Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch with the number one chart-topping Good Vibrations.
That's awesome music. And it would also be remiss of us, Tommy, for us to talk about taking photos in the Turrbulga National Park without sharing how you can learn to take amazing photos. And that's where Daryl Whitaker from Gippsland Photo Tours comes in.
Daryl has 20 years of experience photographing Gippsland. He loves being in nature's garden with a camera and a group of enthusiasts. He'll help you to understand your camera, elements of composition, shutter speed, aperture, and more.
You can take great photos with Daryl's guidance at Walhalla, Turrbulga National Park, Port Albert, Gippsland's High Country, Gippsland Lakes, Buchan Caves, and Wilson Promontory.
You can contact Daryl at djwtv.com.au/Gippsland Photo Tours, or you can search Daryl Whittaker, Gippsland Photo Tours.
Yeah.
This has been Damo, Tommy, Two Guys and a Dog, with the always trustworthy and hungry Jack Russell Chewy.
If you have an event or an attraction that would be of interest to others, email us at info@gippslandfm.org.au.
We'll be back.
Same bat time.
Same bat 104.7 Gippsland FM.
To bring you all regional fun and excitement,
goodwill and cheer. And today's lesson is to remember to give a wave when someone lets you in while driving. It will make you and the other person feel great. Have an amazing week.